friends are watching, I can hear them talking. All my friends are watching, I can hear them talking.
So me and my date here. All right, so we're gonna go to a shit ton of poke spots. We're gonna go to like five of them. I'll list them out here. You think this will work? We're gonna all these poke spots. We're gonna rate them all. We're gonna go to all these shrimp trucks over here. I hope there's no space. And then we're gonna go to eat a bunch of other food right here.
I don't think there's enough space for how much food we're about to eat.
Dude, I'm like pointing at my now, but it's all good.
Dude, we have way too much food. I think you might need a separate page for each one. You know what I mean?
Dude, stop ruining the vision, bro. But yeah, stay tuned. Dude, that spicy crab, that crab looks so good, dude. I wish I got some.
You guys are gonna get that?
Oh my god.
I'm so glad I'm here.
Holy shit. Dude, that's so good. Dude, I'm speechless, bro. Speechless.
How was it, Alvin? That was an experience.
Dude, I think it was so good. We only said like two sentences the whole time we ate, bro.
Dude, that's actually... I didn't even talk, dude. I just
dude. Ate. I know. What do you think of your king salmon and ahi bowl?
The ahi was really good, but the king salmon just put it over the top for me, for sure.
Dude, I think the king salmon, like, it just like melted, dude. It just literally melted in my mouth, and like they used like some shoyu and some like spicy mayo, and damn, that shit like, oh, that shit was so good. Oh my god. I think the ahi was not as good as the salmon, but still it was like super good. I think like that was like a 9.5 out of 10.
9.2.
No, 9.2. Alright, 9.2.
All right. I think we'll have better poke on this trip.
That was really solid. I think. Or maybe I don't know. Maybe I just nutted too hard a little bit, but damn, that was so good. Using your hands?
Should I not?
Fucking caveman. I'm just kidding.
Fuck, dude, I'm feeling so cautious now. How's it taste?
It's low key spicy. It's not spicy, low key. It's in my head because it's so spicy. Oh, that's so spicy. Oh. Oh, that's so juicy, bro. Wait. Oh my god. Well, I think this is the best pineapple I've ever eaten, bro.
That's okay, just take it. We'll have more pineapple.
No, dude, it's so good.
That's the best pineapple you've ever eaten?
Yeah.
All right, I'll take the best.
Dude, that's pretty good, right? Dude, that's a pretty fucking good pineapple.
That's a good pineapple.
Damn, that was not as good as I remember, bro. I'm actually kind of sad.
It's okay. Dude, it's day one of food.
Fuck, dude. I know. I'm so sad, though. I feel like last time we had it, it was more... The shrimp was a bit, like, more textury, so it was, like, more firm. And you bit into it, it tastes better. And then it was more juicy on the inside, too. Did you even like it, bro?
I thought it was okay. I thought it was okay.
I hate you, bro. I hate you.
I don't want to be rude, man. It was your suggestion, so...
Damn.
All I'm going to say is I think Giovanni's is better.
Giovanni's not better, bro.
When's the last time you had Giovanni?
Giovanni's is overrated.
Okay. Yes, it's overrated, but it's probably still rated higher. You know what I'm saying?
I guess.
It was good, though. Don't get me wrong. But I just love shrimp, so I don't know. I feel like I might be a little biased here. I'm a shrimp kind of guy.
Yeah, fucking shrimp dick. Can we get this scampi?
Just one?
Yeah, just one. Oh my god, dude. Look at all that oil. Oh, is that butter?
Yeah, it's butter. Ooh. There's no way you don't love this, dude.
Wait, this looks better than last time, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm telling you, dude, I think you just had a bad Giovanni's, man.
Wait, this actually looks super good. What the heck? Oi!
It's six of them, or it's a dozen.
So oh!
Have six of them things all over. Wait, do you want lemon?
Yo, this rice is probably so oiled up, bro. Dude, the lemon is so oily. Dude.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, just do it. Damn. Oh. Damn. All right, let's see if this tastes as good as last time. Or it tastes bad.
Hey, you want me to hold the recording for you?
Yeah. Damn, that's a lot better than last time.
So what are your thoughts? What are your thoughts, huh? Overrated?
No, it's pretty good. Dude, that's pretty good. Dude, it tastes like ass last time. I don't know why. That's pretty good. Are you peeling them all before you eat it, bro?
Yeah, so I don't have to peel them one by one. It's smart. Have you just recorded me peeling them?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, take your time, bro.
God damn, dude.
I didn't mean to put pressure on you like that, bro. I know you're gonna handle the pressure.
I handle the pressure just fine, thank you.
It's a dog. Wait, you did not give it.
Oh my god. This is better than last time I had it too.
I think when the line is shorter, like, it's a lot better. Because last time the line was so long.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, we waited an hour and then, like, it came out and it just did not taste good.
Oh, that's a big one, dude. That's huge. Holy. That was good. That was really good. It tastes even better knowing that you did not think it was gonna be good.
All right. Last time we came to this place was ass cheeks, bro. It was not good at all. So like, fuck, dude. I'm so sad it was actually good this time, dude.
Wait, you're sad?
Yeah, cause I knew the moment I took a bite, I was gonna get rubbed in my face, dude.
Dude, I saw in your eyes.
This is like that smoothie from McDonald's.
Dude, it's a strawberry banana smoothie, man.
I know, it looks like the one from McDonald's, bro.
Cheers.
counting words.
I'm not getting a lot of the honey. I think it's all stuck on the sides. Might need to mix it in a little better. Oh, that's good honey though.
Yeah, you like that, you dirty slut?
Said that on, dude. God damn, man. I'm not gonna grace out with an answer. All right, what's your opinion on it?
Bro, this tastes like nothing.
What?
Wait, this straight tastes like nothing. Bruh.
I don't know, man. I'm tasting a lot here. You might just not know how to...
No, this actually tastes like nothing, dude. Wait. Get a straw. Oh, get two straws then so you can try. Oh, brain freeze. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so cool. Ooh. Dude, it just does not taste like anything. Fuck, I should have gotten an acai bowl.
You just ordered the wrong things.
What? Wait. Alright, stick this in your mouth.
Oh my god.
It tastes like nothing, right?
Yeah, it actually tastes like nothing. Oh my god.
Dude.
Really no flavor.
Oh, I'm so sad.
I'm happy.
Yeah, no one fucking asked what you thought, bro.
I'm just having a great time here in Hawaii right now. Everything I've ate has been good. Some people just know how to order, you know?
So sad. Oh, there's a bridge right there. Wait, he just did it. He just jumped off the bridge.
Can't choke. Well, beginner. Is this your first time?
What?
Is this something after there's nothing to say? We're just moving in circles, but we're losing our shape.
Oh, damn, that's some ugly plating.
Hey, you know what? It's all about the food, alright?
Ooh, look at this. Wait, what is it called? Oh, Eggs Benedict. I'm so scared to eat this, bro.
That's not...
No! Is that not how you eat it?
No, you're supposed to cut it with a fork and knife.
Dude, that's so much work. When you cut it, all the yolk just comes out. But now I can bite into it. Genius. Damn, this shit looks good.
Oh, I'll show you.
Oh, the... Oh, God. Is this fish eggs?
It looks like it. That looks like salmon eggs.
Oh, it's just orange.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Like orange jelly?
I guess so. Oh my god. What do you think? Oh shit, you're naked. Oh my god. I forgot. Wait, okay, I'll let you put your head in over here, ready? Alright, bro, what do you think about this?
Dude, I'm excited. Round two.
Round two, baby.
Every day.
What did you get?
The same thing as you.
All right, he got the same thing as me.
Yo, can you not give me shrimp?
Oh my God, look at that, dude. This is a spicy salmon, and there's a spicy tuna right here. Bro. All right, so this is spicy salmon.
You better, dude. Holy shit, I'm kind of scared of what you put. Dude, you got someone like blackmailing me now.
I do, huh? Okay. Damn, that looks so good. Oh my. Dude, this is actually the best poke I've had. Oh, it's kind of spicy. Woo! Mmm. Oh my God, dude.
With that Fuji apple drink today. Oh. Show the drink.
Oh, Fuji apple. Mmm. Mmm. Dude. Mmm. Mmm. Oh my God. Mmm. Bro. Oh my. Dude.
How are you feeling?
Dude, I feel fucking great. Oh my God. Dude, this is, oh my God. Look at that. Look at that salmon. It's, it's just so good, dude. Like, dude, how does it, it literally tastes like a fish swimming in my mouth right now, dude. Look at that. Holy fuck. Mmm. And then here's the tuna. Dude. Mm.
You got too many things I like. 네가 그린 모든 석, that's what I like. And how many problems do you have? Haven't I? Look at your eyes.
It's pretty good shape, guys.
It's good, huh?
Pretty good shape, guys.
What flavors you get?
I got same flavors as you.
What flavors did I get? Oh, I got lily koi and mango.
I got lily koi and mango. I got banana ice cream though, the spear ice cream flavor. Gotta get the sweet cream drizzle, dude. That's a secret.
Damn, I should have gotten that.
Fuck, this is really good.
It's good, huh? Dude, this place is literally the best shape best place I've had.
Alright, Good rec. Show them the mochi too. Show them the mochi too.
Oh, yeah, there's mochi on the side.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. I don't even know what that is. Oh, that's mango. That's mango.
Show them the ice cream in the middle.
Oh. I think I gotta get deep for that ice cream though. Mmm. Mochi sugar. Okay, let me just dig in there for the ice cream real quick. But there's like ice cream on the bottom that you can get, and then I usually mix it together, and that's just super good.
Oh, I did not record that well. Oops.
That looks kind of... But... Yeah, so good. This is actually the best shaved ice I've had on island.
What do you rate it out of 10?
So good. Okay, usually... I think they were rushing today, but I think usually it's like a... I think this is 10 out of 10 for shaved ice, dude. Legit.
What about today, then? Like right now, you gotta rank it on the live.
Right now?
Live rating.
It's like a 9. It's a 9.
Ooh, pretty solid.
I think the mango flavor isn't as strong, so I probably wouldn't get that again. But the lily koi is actually really good. Mm. Wow. That's the most information I've been all day, bro. No moaning, just educational. He's pretty excited. I'm pretty excited too, to be honest. All right, so we got some, the Limu tuna from Foodlands. Look at that.
That's a shoe.
Damn, that's good. That's so fucking good. Oh my.
my god.
Oh.
Oh yeah, you like that?
Mm. That's good, right? That's fucking good.
That's actually really good poke.
Yeah, that's really good.
Wow.
Dude, that is insane, right?
That's good off.
Fuck.
Damn. Dude, I love poke in Hawaii, dude. It literally feels like fish are like swimming in my fucking mouth, dude.
That may be the fifth time you said that.
Dude, cause it is. Mmm.
That should be the title of this YouTube video.
Fish are swimming in my mouth?
Yeah.
I don't know about that one. Mmm. Time to enjoy the view. Oh my god, that's so beautiful. Holy, this is such a vibe, bro. Oh my god, look at that. Oh, look at that tuna. Oh my god.
Mmm, so good.
I was gonna see your beautiful face. Yeah, that was our little date, Alvin.
It was terrible. Terrible company. Great view though. Yeah, but unfortunately, I didn't like who was there with me.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I feel the same way. All right. The Lehigh Bakery is next. Gotta keep it on the low. Backstage warming up before the show. I want me standing. We love, we love, we love. Just so you know. I actually don't even know what this is.
They're world famous butter rolls, bro.
Oh, really? Oh my god.
They Wait. Smell world famous.
What is this? Oh, I gotta open it. It looks like, dude, this is like the paint things from like middle school.
Like, what if you don't like it?
I know, that's what I was thinking too. Oh my god, that's so good. Oh. Oh. That sauce tastes like. It tastes like Robitussin, dude. That cough syrup, dude. Don't put it on.
I wasn't planning on it.
Oh. Oh. The bread itself, though, is super good.
This is actually my favorite butter roll of ever.
Yeah. Oh, my God. That is so good. Hey, my Rex haven't missed yet, huh?
Can you shrimp?
Mmm. Dude, that is so fire. Mm. Oh. Oh shit. I didn't mean to moan, bro. Ready? Loco Moco fried rice, baby. Oh. That's good. Mmm. All right, let me tell you all. This is the juiciest chicken I've ever had in my life.
It smells amazing.
Dude,
already.
It will be the best chicken you've ever had. Dude, try one. Try one right now. Please.
I'm gonna take a small piece.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just bite. Take it. Take it. Bite into it. It will.
Oh shit, that's hot.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that. Dude, it's literally the best fried chicken ever.
Yo, this can't be chicken.
Dude, it's so good, right?
What the fuck?
Dude, I haven't had this in a while. I'm actually so excited.
Dude, this spin is crazy.
Oh, oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, this literally makes Jollibee. I think this is better than Jollibee. Like, better than the Jollibee spicy, not even the regular.